Hey, photosynthesis, photosynthesis. It's so much fun, 'cause it does light and dark reaction. Using the sun's energy, maybe I can help you see the simplicity. It's such a blast, but it only happens in the chloroplast. The granule works with the stroma. From that point, they're probably gonna make plant food. Autotrophic organisms use this to make energy their necessity, and it makes air for us to breathe. Autotrophic, it gives me a fright how it produces food from sunlight. Hey, photosynthesis, photosynthesis. Right by the cold is where the first stage of this process is employed. There's pigments left to right, and their job is simply to absorb sunlight. Now moving on, the thylakoid makes things like hydrogen ions, and oxygen's released through a structure on the leaf called the stomata. Autotrophic organisms use this to make energy their necessity, and it makes air for us to breathe. Autotrophic, it gives me a fright how it produces food from sunlight. NADPH and ATP, the stroma makes the glucose finally. Now the plant has energy, yeah, the grass, the ferns, the flowers, and the palm trees. All the plants deserve a big high-five, 'cause it's them keeping us alive. Photosynthesis helps us to strive. Autotrophic organisms use this to make energy their necessity, and it makes air for us to breathe. Autotrophic, it gives me a fright how it produces food from sunlight. Autotrophic, it gives me a fright how it produces food from sunlight. Hey, photosynthesis, photosynthesis. Sunlight. Hey, photosynthesis, photosynthesis. Sunlight.